Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, said, "It is the duty of a Muslim man who has something, which is to be given as bequest, not to have it for two nights, without having his will written regarding it."